Hi everyone, iOS 14.2 has been released by Apple and it is now available to the public. Now if you are using iPhone 6s and all the model up to iPhone 12 Pro, then you will be able to install this update. To update, go to setting, then go to general, then tap on software update. You will be able to see the new update there. Now along with iOS 14.2, Apple has also released the iPadOS 14.2 and watchOS 7.2. The updates are same as the iOS 14.2 GM and there is nothing new compared to the iOS 14.2 GM. Now iOS 14.2 update came over a size of 1 GB and the size will vary depending on the device you are using. Similarly, iPadOS 14.2 came with a size of over 1 GB for my iPad mini and it will change depending on the device you are using. Now let's talk about the changes and bug fixes happened in this update. Now the first new feature comes in, you are getting over 100 plus new emojis in iOS 14.2. As you can see, you get 100 plus emojis in terms of some bugs, then some characters and food items. So that is the first new feature you are getting in iOS 14.2. And if you are sending this new emojis to someone, they have to be on iOS 14.2. Otherwise, it will show blank for them. So that is the first new thing added in iOS 14.2. Second thing is there are new wallpapers added in iOS 14.2. So now if you are going to setting then wallpapers and stills, you will see some new wallpapers added in this iOS 14.2. This is a photo from some real location, I don't know. And so these are some location wallpapers, and if you go down then you will see some artistic wallpapers also added in iOS 14.2. These wallpapers really looks fantastic. Also these wallpapers comes with the light and dark theme support, so based on the theme it will change its color. So this is the second new thing added in iOS 14.2. Now the next new thing is in the media controls in the control center. Now if you long press on the media control, you will see the icon's size has been increased and the volume control size has been increased. And if you go to lock screen, in the lock screen also you will see the icon is bigger than the earlier update, and the AirPlay icon looks smaller than iOS 14.1 update. So this is the another new thing added in iOS 14.2. Another new thing added in iOS 14.2 is the headphone safety. So if you go to setting, then if you go to sound and haptics, you will see a new option called headphone safety. It basically does is it send a notification if you are hearing high volume music. So if it send notification, so that you can analyze and you can set the perfect volume for you. And in the reduce loud sound, based on the iPhone analysis, and if the sound level crosses the decibel level set, then iPhone will reduce the volume automatically for you. Next, they have added optimized charging for AirPods like your iPhone. So if you go to your Bluetooth devices, if you are using an AirPod, right now I don't have any AirPod, so I cannot really show you, but if you have a AirPod connected to your iPhone, then just go there and you will find a option for optimized charging for your AirPod. In that case, it will charge your AirPod till 80% at a higher speed. After that, it will reduce the charging speed for your AirPod, which will save your battery aging. So that is a new feature added in this iOS 14.2 for your AirPod. Now next new thing you got in iOS 14.2 is you got support for the intercom. If you have a HomePod mini, you can use the intercom inside your home. That you got in iOS 14.2. And another thing is you got in the magnifier app. If you have a 12 Pro or 12 Pro Max which is having a LiDAR scanner, so based on the LiDAR scanner data, it will be able to measure the distance between you and object. And another thing is you can see the watch icon is changed now, and it is showing a solo loop band for the watch icon in iOS 14.2. So friends, these are some new features added in iOS 14.2. Now let's talk about some bug fixes for iOS 14.2. Now the first fix has to do with the camera app, where the viewfinder was having some issue, and that is fixed in this iOS 14.2 update. Now another fix happened to the photos widget. So earlier in iOS 14.1 and earlier updates, the photos widget was not showing the photos correctly, which is fixed in this update. Now next fixes are happened to the reminder app, where your reminders were not showing properly, and your today view, then your list view are not showing your reminders properly. That is fixed. And another fix happened to the voice memo app, where your voice memo records were not showing correctly, and there were some issue, which is fixed in this iOS 14.2. And another fix which I am expecting is in iOS 14.1, for some users the battery life was not good. I hope it is fixed in this iOS 14.2 update. That we will get to know after a few days of usage. So stay tuned for the detailed review video on iOS 14.2. So friends, these are some new features and bug fixes in the iOS 14.2. I will make another video on the review and follow up on the iOS 14.2, so stay tuned for that. And if you are new to the channel, then hit the subscribe button to get more content like this. And if you enjoyed the video, then give a like and subscribe to the channel. As always, thanks for watching.